knows, you could actually reconnect it into the game. Just like that. That was amazing, guys. That was amazing. I was amazed right there. Frosted Cemetery. Let's go, guys. Let's do this. I'm so glad, though. You just reconnected to the game? When did they implement this? Even Fortnite didn't have this function just yet. I know that Apex... I know that PUBG have this function where you can actually rejoin the game. But I didn't know that this one happened too. Here it goes. Sheer, mate. Love you. Here we go. He's close. He's close, man. Okay, I think I see him. Die. Please don't lose! Oh my god. Why you have to be so hard, dude? If you're bot, I'll be pretty upset, though.
Healing up.
Like, dude, you're way too hard for a bot. Come on, dude. If he is a bot, then wow. Just wow. That's one crazy bot right there, I tell you. Thanks. Lovely. Keep having that. Thank you. Okay. Love what I have, baby. I love what I have.
Found it.
Give me a little bit more stuff. Bye. What? What are you looking at, eh?
Get out of here, you yellow belly coward.
I don't need any more ability. What I need right now is possibly... Death Shard. I don't need to craft any new ability right now. It's all good.
Using a health potion.
Using a health potion. Thanks, mate. 9193. Let's grab a weapon. The room. Armor. Amazing. That's it. That's all we need, baby. Can't do at this. Aww. Okay. Okay. Well, it's a public chat. I'm just gonna have to expect everything. The good comment and the bad comment. You know, I'll take it. I'll try to improve.
Some good old-fashioned fun.
Okay, I'll try to be better. Okay. Got that. Thank you. Nothing else here. Unless I wanna stay here and look at chests. Other than that, I really don't have any more business here. Just can't get out right now. Unless there are more people here. If I doubt that there's gonna be people here. Still. Do we have some room, please? Do we have some room? That would be nice, though, if we have some room.
That's right, Robo Pilgrim.
Okay. Ice Haven is
found an epic.
There we go, that's some room.
Using an armor potion.
On, mate. Yep. Definitely going to go for that chest right there. Big one. See it? Gonna get it, boy. I see it, I'm getting it.
The fog sets in.
Let's go, guys. Let's do this. You guys can see that I'm playing in 60 FPS. I'm not like cranking up my frame rate or anything. Just a normal 60 FPS right here. Don't really have advantage over other people though. If I'm playing launcher or pistol, I'll definitely have that. That is lovely. For me, I already have the sensor drone, so I don't think I'll be getting any more ability right here. Possibly what I'm gonna get instead is the movement ability that I'm doing. I do not like this wire thing, because it didn't give me any other thing other than mobility. So I'm definitely will trade it out. Okay.
That's right, Bobo Pilgrim.
Got to have good personality. Indeed, I do have that, so consider I have a good personality, so I'm good. I'm just happy right now with whatever I have. Yep. Can we please not have the buff? Thank you. We have the room and the locker. Here we go. Oh, I have that. Thank you so much, I have that. Love you, man. Waiting for that that last one right here. Here you go. Come on. Tap that blink. Thank you. That's lovely. Other than that, I think we can go to Old Manor. Since it's very, very close to here, we can rotate to Old Manor. I'm very happy about this, guys. I'm very happy about this. Yeah, I'm being myself. Thanks, though. Thanks, FanFox. I'm definitely... amazing when they actually just stand still. This goblin is amazing. Woo! Look at that. Goblin gave me a lot of goodies. Thanks, goblin. Take that, shot that, and shot that. I do not want them to have the good weapon. You know what I mean? So we just have to shard the weapon that that we think is very, very good. And just shard that. Okay. Up top, there are people here. Just hope that he's not that good, guys. That is lovely. We also have all the room as well. So I don't really think that we need a lot more things right here. I heard people. It's in here. It's in here. Possibly around here? See that? That's got to hurt, boy. Oh, Squirtle. Squirtle, baby. Bye-bye. Okay. Let's do this. No one here? Take that. Also, I could take weapons, but... I think this is a very good weapon already. I'll do it anyway so I can shot other people's weapons. Okay, I'll do it anyway since I can shot other people's weapons. It's good. check. Here goes, guys. Thank you. Lovely. Oh my god, I can't
believe
this.
They'll never see me come.
Holy moly. That's a thinking I will go for that goblin.
He's
already been not been out for that long yet. So I'll definitely try to kill him.
Can.
Oh, come on. How fast is it? Also, I just don't really need to kill him. I'll do it anyway though. So I can charge these off. Him. Look at our ability. Shoot bullshit. Ice block. Wow. Wow. Okay, let's do this. Lost Forge. Hurt him. He's down there. Oh yes. My god! Goodbye, Pan
Yellow
Jr.
Belly coward.
I've been
That's
seeing
right.
you left and right,
Robo
man.
Pilgrim.
Goodbye. Sorry that I have to kill you though, Pan Jr. I just have to, man. I just have to. This game has been amazing to me though. Look at all the shards that I'm getting. 200 all the time. This is amazing. All I need is some armor potion. That's all I need to win this. Do I have anyone here? Okay, nice. Wait, what? How dare you? Are you serious?
Using a health potion.
You gotta be kidding me. How could you do that?
Repairing armor.
Oh, come on! I hit you guys! No, this hunter is too strong! Maybe I should have healed first. I don't really have time for anything though right there. I just didn't really have time for anything. Still, it was a good fight. Was a good fight, guys. Was a good fight. What's up? Let's do this, guys. Do I have another skin? Nope. Pretty normal right here, but once I got the new battle pass, I think it will be a lot of good times right here. We will just be getting a lot more skins and a lot more things. I think it's coming very, very soon, guys. I'm just waiting for announcement right here. When we're getting that, you know, when we're getting a new season pass, I think it would be amazing. I'm not really sure. They haven't announced the thing just yet. Okay, so we just have to wait until they announce that. If you guys want to look at the shop, here's what it's in right now. So I'm just gonna show you guys the shop right here. I actually really like this T-Rex right here. The T-Rex emote, or the paint, the spray job, is looking pretty cool to me. Okie dokie lokie. Love you guys, man. Let's do this. How did we actually lose on that last fight though? I wonder. Still wonder until now. Like, how, right? We've been doing so good. How did we lose that? C-A-A-U-A-U. Yeah. So C A E U and A U right here, guys. This is all the server that I've been playing. And if you guys wanted me to join any server of your liking, let me know though. Because right now I'm maining on Australia, and a lot of Aussie folks are playing right now, because right now is the peak time for Australia. Yeah. And whenever I feel need to exercise, I lie down until it goes away. Well said, well said. Well said, my friend. Well said, indeed. Let's get this jam going, baby. Sentinel hope. We could go autumn as well. Would be a good drop. Trinity is better. I think Trinity is better. Let's go then. Alright, here you go. Here goes Trinity, baby. We're gonna go to these two farmhouse first. Like in Fortnite, farmhouse always have a pretty good thing. A chest here? I know. Don't be scared to use
epic.
Just use it. There are people outside. Why are they killing each other so quickly? They already got the guns and everything this fast? Wow. Hunter for the bow is really, really strong though. I think that guy is just really, really good. You know what he's doing. There you go.
That's right, Robo Pilgrim.
Wait.
Hey, go.
Got him.
There's only room enough for one sheriff in this town, partner.
Lovely. Wait, there's another guy. Can't see him. Gonna try to make sure I slow him down first. Come on!
Healing up.
Yes, please. Healing. Hope they don't come in right now. That's the burst rifle, that's better. I love the burst rifle, guys. Just really love the burst rifle. It's a good rifle. There we go. Another guy up here. Got her. Nice. Lovely. Lovely, guys. Okay, I'm going to flush stuff. Alright, here goes. Here I go. It's no problem. We already got like 3 kills right here. More kill would mean nothing though, since you cannot do anything else.
Found it. Epic. Nice.
Lovely. Lovely chest. weapon. Lovely. Great, baby, great. Wish that I have the ability though, but hey. Still all good. We have to craft an ability. Maybe after this. Heirloom?
Time for some good old fashioned fun. They'll never see me.
Yeah, I still would love to have my burst. Still, but I'm gonna need to switch this pretty soon. Okay, who's in here?
Cover.
Okay. Bye. Gee. Another guy.
Using an armor.
I hurt him. Perhaps he's in here? Oh, come on!
The fog sets in.
Mike Pancake.
I know you're scared, okay. But saddle up anyway.
Just saddle up and let's do this, baby. We have so much, though. Yeah, I think only mod that is here right now is Dragon Rumble. Oh, I just don't have any mod right now. I don't know. That's pretty dope. Get top tier, Pog. Yeah, indeed, top tier, baby. Let's go. Anoni Pony, I love that. I love your name, man. I love your name. Thanks for being here, Anoni Pony. How do I start playing this? I'm new. Rim Royale is free. You can download it in Steam. Lovely. Okay. There's not really anything else that is here that I need. Right? There's nothing else.
Found an epic.
Lovely. I just love it when I open the chest and get the room. It's just amazing. It's a good feeling. To get rude. Off chest.
That's right, Robo Pilgrim.
Jade Garden. I don't really want to go to Sentinel that much. Yeah. Definitely going to Jade right here. Doing good, baby. Doing good. Jade Garden. Here we go. I want to help you grow as much as I can. Thank you, Hubbard. I'm always reading like these kind comments, and I'm really grateful though. Just very grateful for that. Thank you. Okay, lovely. Get out of here. Little bit more potion. Little bit of potion never hurt anyone, baby. Heard someone. I don't know where they are though, but I think they're somewhere here. Since I have a lot of shot already, I will start prioritizing to go to the forge. This is what I've been doing in this game though. Like, I just went from forge to forge. Make sure I craft a lot of armor potions, and yeah, it's all good.
Using an armor potion.
Not really a lot of tactics involved in this. Make sure you craft a lot of potions. That's it. Can I also try craft a weapon? Maybe we'll get a shredder, who knows. Maybe we'll take the sniper as well. Thing that I want to take though. I'm just glad that more Australian Twitch is actually coming.
Time for some good old fashioned fun.
I love it when he glitched like this. That's amazing. I just love it when he glitched. Okay, do we have anything else?
They'll never see me coming.
I think I'll try opening that chest. Dude, you got this. Thank you, though. See, you saw me? I think we'll get it. We got it.
Found it. Epic.
Okay, got that. Yep. I couldn't shot anything else, though, or else I would. You go here. Come on, mate! That one though, that ability though.
Using a health potion.
Lucky I have the smoke screen. It's really good. It's been really
good. They'll never see me coming. Let's ride, Robo Pilgrim.
Lovely. Get out of here. Sentinel. I thought he was a bot at one point, but he's not. He's definitely a player, I think. He was also a pretty good player as well. I see his ability coming out. His ability is really strong though. If I actually, like, not playing my angle correctly and just, like, ramble him, I would lose that. Like, if I'm just out in open and, like, not using any cover, I would have lost that fight. No question. No question asked. I would have lost that fight. Sentinel hold. Here you go. Come on. Are they here? I heard someone. What a rune, you can't actually replenish the rune? I was hoping that you can actually replenish the rune a little bit more, but you can't. Yeah, this is what it is. Please drop that shredder for Leggy, snipe my eyes! Cyrus! It actually kill you to not for me to play Shredder. Did you read my title though? Cyrus. I'm a Shredder and Heirloom main. I use these two weapons, okay? That's how I roll, baby. I'm gonna show you how good it is. Bye. No, no sniper allowed. Sniper, push, push. I do not like the sniper in this game, I'm sorry. I play a lot of sniper in other game, I just don't like it in this game. It's a little bit too slow for me. Yeah, I know it's a bad gun. If it's not the fire shredder, it's pretty bad. But I can assure you that I can do it. I can do it. I can play it well, Cyrus. Welcome to the stream though, Cyrus, 1991. Wow. I love the 1990s, dude. I'm also a 90 kids as well. Welcome to the stream, 90 kids. Man, this boat guy has been killing people left and right. I did kill him before, though. Like, in Australia, we don't actually have a lot of people. Fire. Oh, clap, mate. Yeah, right. That was a fake. That thing was
using
a fake
an armor potion.
Why are you scared of my smoke, bro? Mate, you scared of my smoke?
Sounding epic.
He's actually scared of the smoke. He actually moved away. Oh god. Wait. Oi. I see you. Yeah, get clapped, son. Come on, come on. Go, 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 go. Yeah, right. TTWee. Yes. Clap, dude! TTV!
Using a health potion!
I'm the only TTV around here. I mean, at least in Australia, Lamo. TTV! I don't think so! TTV hide behind trees! Okay. Good job, man. Good game, dude. Good game, mate. Good game, matey. Oi! That's rude. You're dead. You're dead. Do I have any more potion? I do not have any more potion. I just have to deal with this. Just come
Let's
down
ride,
to Brent
Robo Pilgrim.
I could find like armor potion before the end of the game. That would be nice. If not, then I don't really have to worry that much. I just have one guy to deal with. Right here, right now. Just one guy.
Found it. Yep.
One guy, dude. You can do this. Is he a camper, dude? I don't see him. I just don't see the guy. Where is he? Is he trying to make me make a mistake? Huh? I don't know. I'm definitely not going outside the circle, though. That would be a bad. Wait, I see him.
Fire.
Come on.
Using a health potion.
Mate, where are you going? Huh? Huh? You're dead. Clap. AMV Florentia, thank you so much for the follow, Florentia. Lovely to have you here. Lovely to have you here, Florentier. Yeah. 10 KDR, I think? Yeah. Yeah. Right. Alright. Let's go, guys. Let's go. Let's go, dude. Clap, dude. That was great. That was a really good game. That was Australia right there. So we're gonna increase our today placement right here. To the second. Since we win two times today already. I was playing Apex before, but now I was playing Rim Royale right now. Still having a good time in both games though. Been live for around 3 hours already. The thing is that my internet connection got disconnected. Possibly that's why. Keep continuing in Australia, guys. It's been a great time in Australia. A lot of people are playing, and a lot of people are just having a chill moment right here. It's also Sunday as well. Sunday fun day, baby. Let's go. Sunday fun day. Hey, TTV though. Clap them. Clap them TTV. Clap MTTV folks right there, baby. Nah, not yet. Who's that guy? Who was Hunger Kato. I actually versus one of the streamer already. I think I versus Crispy. It was a good fight. I was versing him on NA though. My ping is off the roof, dude. My ping is 297. So it's okay if I lost. Like I didn't take it too much too seriously. But I'm definitely feel like I'm just liking the game, you know? I like the game. Hi.
Rock. You rock!
You need to go out there and
rock.
You rock! Stay, mate! Lovely seeing Aussie play Rim. I need more people. Need more people here. Alright, let's do this. Eight most kill global. Lamo. Wait, you mean it's him? Wait, you mean that is the guy? The Australian streamer? Wow, that is amazing. If you don't know though, I face off in Canberra. So I have an Australian flag like right here. Because I used to live in Australia for 6 years. I live in Canberra now. Go, bro! Of course I will. I'll do my best. Like, because Australia, people are playing in Australia, getting like trolled by these people, like, they're playing in NA. And EU, they thought that we are playing against bot all the time, but that is not true. That is not true, and I'm getting troll all the time, like, you are going in bot lobby, and I was like, dude, come on, man, this is the server that I wanted to play. I want to play in Australia. If you don't like it, you can just do nothing. Please watch me. I still need your wheels. Thank you. I still need your wheels, Lamo. But anyway though, yeah. It's just being in Australia server, these like NA players are saying that we are versus in bot, which is not true. We are versing a lot of player here. Occasionally, they come bots though. Occasionally, there'll be bots for you to kill, and you rejoice. Free shard. What not to love about bot in this game?
Rounding.
They give you free shard, baby. Got to love them.
I know you're scared.
They give you
but
like
saddle
what?
Up lots anyway.
Please stop, Goblin. Mate! Come on. Yes, get stuck, please, thank you! Yeah! Amazing. Lovely. Give me that. Give me that also. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Oh! No, why did I shard that? I am ashamed of my action. How do I atone for my sins for sharding that room? How do I atone for my sins, guys? What can I do? Stone staff, okay. And lightning hammer. Woo! Both of them are pretty good. The bigger mistake is actually swapping Sluck away. Stone Staff is so bad. I'll trust you, though. I'll trust you, man.
time for some good old-fashioned fun.
You say it's bad, I trust you, okay, Cyrus? Cyrus, have you been a follower already?
Using an armor.
Being a follower already? My stream? I think I've seen you before, though. Definitely. Oh, not yet, then. I must have mistaken you for another person. Literally, green slug over anything else. I know, Cyrus. The thing is that I'm not like other people. I just wanna play. I just wanna play. Like, I don't want to get the best gun possible. I just really like the Shredder and the Heirloom. And possibly I'll try to prioritize this over everything else, even though I know that it's
the fog sets
in every way possible. It doesn't matter to me. It doesn't matter to me. Fair enough, brother. Yeah. Is it very late for you right now in the US? If you're from the US though, like, I just want to say thank you for staying up late with me though. Like, my time zone is different, so like, right now for me is 5 p.m. So yeah. But for those that are from... Oh! You're from Germany. That's amazing. I think, I know how to say thank you in German. Wait. I think it's called, Danke schön. Danke. Danke and danke schön. Danke for being here. Perfect. Oh, I went to the, I went on a business trip before. Okay, I see people. I went on a business trip on, in German. So, I have to know that language a little bit. Just at least thank you would be nice, you know? Right there.
They're fire.
You. What is he doing? What?
Using an armor potion.
Bye.
Get out of here.
That is definitely a person.
Yellow
right there.
Belly coward.
Please charge that. Thank you.
Repairing armor.
Good mashup. It's not. This is nothing. It's like really easy right there. I mean, the guy haven't been practicing enough yet. He was very unfortunate to run into me, though. But yeah, I know I'm just good at this game, but next game EU, I wanna play versus you. Alright, next game EU it is then. Bye. I'm sorry, but it just got to be done, you know, the usual. I don't really want to trade abilities. I'm actually okay with this. I'm okay with the turret. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna craft a weapon. Okay. Got that. Got that. Awesome. Okay. What do we have, baby? Okay. Amazing. A Tor hammer got to go. Sorry, Tor Hammer got to go. Fairy Darkness Dragon! Wait, is it Fairy Darkness Eden? What? I don't like this! No, sniper! No.
That's right, Robo Pilgrim.
What game to buy right now? I'm actually waiting for a lot of game to come out. I haven't seen like a really, really good game that come out just yet. Also, I have to like make sure that it will be good for Twitch. Thank you for the share though, Twily. Love you, Twily. Thank you so much for the share. That was the first share of the day as well. No one has shared for me today yet, but lovely though. Thank you. Thank you, Twily. Thank you for coming to the stream. I was playing Apex Legend back then. But yeah, I switched the game because I feel like I've been playing Apex for pretty long though, almost close to 2 hours. Then I switch. Really? You wanna take a sleep first, or are you sleeping first, or? Yeah, Xbox conference. I definitely want to see that because I own an Xbox. I think they're gonna announce their new console, I think. I hope so, at least. Just very, very chill right here. EA conference is fast, so. I thought EA used to be one of my favorite publisher, do you know that? I actually like EA, like, you know, Star Wars, you know, they do like Battlefield 2142. That was my favorite game. That was great as well, like I was legit having a good time with it. I just don't understand what went wrong with EA. Or like, is their management is like different? Cause they just make EA tank so bad. It used to be such a great company. I just don't want to see a tank like that, you know? Star Wars single player game now. You know, we used to have the Battlefront. You guys remember a good old times of Battlefront? Oh, I love Star Wars, like, you know, the galactic thing where you can conquer the thing, you go up into the ship and you blow up each other's ship and you are using a star, the jet fighter and thing like that. It was amazing, dude. I'm having a great time here by not killing anyone. Just going from forge to forge. Aw, yeah, but single player game is like, it's like kinda nah for me right now. Like, no. Like, it's not a lot of fun playing a lot of single player game right now. I'd rather be playing this. Wily Senpai, you're back. You're back to the stream. Is there any custom stream you want this month, Twily? I'm just asking though, perhaps you might want a custom stream, that's all. But other than that, I'm okay with anything. Really. Henry! Magician! Love your name, dude. The Simple Expansion Pack. Oh, that's lame. I don't want that. No, get that out of here. Even though that is actually the best thing though. Wait, some more? Wait. Okay. Cheers. Bye-bye. Lovely that you actually have the potion. Thanks. That's right, lovely. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Let's go, baby. We didn't even place down the turret. Wait. Did I hear something. Oh, I also got a new mouse as well, Twily. If you have checked my mouse review, Wow. yeah, baby!
There's only room enough for one robo sheriff in this town, partner. Using an armor potion.
Baron
armor.
Lovely. Now we can do so much more, baby. What's that? Is that a Heirloom?
They'll never
see me. That is a Heirloom, baby. I'm hyped for the PS5. Yeah, I'm also pretty hyped for the PS5 as well. Like, Xbox aside, I think it's gonna be awesome. Self-explanatory. Hi baby, how are you doing? I'm good, thank you. Heisenberg. Love your name though. Oh, this guy's name is Apple Pie. Hello. It reminded me of Applejack. It really does remind me of Applejack though. I don't like that gun. So where's the rest of the guy at? Is that a shredder? Nope. Is there any more of a better gun right here? Nope. Don't see it. Three people left, guys. I think we're gonna get another win in Australia here. We're definitely going EU on the next game per request of the Weaver right here.
Let's ride, Robo Pilgrim.
Where's the last guy at? Like, seriously. So, is Cyrus still there? Cyrus 1991, you still want to worse me in EU? Yes. Yes, you wanted to worse me, aren't you? You're waiting for this game to finish? I just couldn't find them, Cyrus. Any idea? Possibly those two would possibly be... If not a bot, then a very bad... Rim player. If it's not a bot, then it have to be a very bad player. Because I don't think that people would just camp house. Unless he's a total bot, that is. Then he will camp the house. Okay, hurt him. Hurt them at least. Okay, see him. Okay. Oi! Oi! Stop! That's my kill.
Preparing armor.
Mate, come quietly. Come on, get him! Yes! Oh yeah, baby! Give me that chicken! Clap, son! Get out of here! Gito! Get out of here! Lovely. And Bobby. Got three first place today, guys. So we'll change the placement today. Okie dokie.
Yeah, yeet! Yep. Yeet.
Yeet that to the maximum. I play your server. Playing viewers server. Okay, here goes. Okay, guys, you ready? 3 win on Australia. Why? Why, isn't it good? Fine, you don't think I can get a win? No delay. There's no delay on here. Are you ready, Cyrus? I'm queuing. I'm queuing. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. You have to queue before me though. There's basically no delay. I'm putting this as a low latency now. So there should be no delay at all. Oh, thank you for being in the mod here today, Fairy Darkness Edens. Thank you, though. I think a lot of people is going to bed right now. I dropped from around 50 people to 39. Didn't get in your lobby, that was fast. Really? I'm sorry though, I cannot back out. If I back out right now, it will count me as lost, losing the game. So I cannot back out. I have to play this. So yeah, it's fine, dude. Thanks, Cyrus. Danke schön. I love learning a lot of language. I can speak a lot of language. I can also speak Mandarin. I can speak a little bit of Japanese and Mandarin. I can speak Thai and I can speak English as well. So a lot of language. I have quite a broader knowledge of language right now. Alright, let's go. I can actually, like, this is gonna be harder now. Hey, you don't have to worry, Cyrus. I've been on EU and NA quite a lot, okay? I've been on EU and NA most of the time that I play, okay? So, you don't have to worry about me not being able to fight my way through. I'll be able to fight my way through. Like, I'm not always worth big bot. There's always player out there, I know. I'll show you. Goblin? You play shooter FPS too? Yes, I do. I have. Hype. Fairy Darkness Eden. Why did you change? Wait, did you change your name again? No, right? Mother Dragon, you've been here since like the very first of my stream. I just want to say thank you though. Even though you're new to the stream, I'm still very, very happy that you're here. Everything's spaghetti. Come on.
Using an armor potion.
I think Wigger is amazing. I think the skill Wigger is one of the most amazing talents though. Oh, I'm not gaining any shard, guys. Slut. Gonna have to look at the the thing outside though. Nope, you didn't change your name. Okay. I still really dislike the SMG. Why didn't they buff the SMG yet? I just don't think that is a good viable choice. You know what I mean?
Round and epic.
Sorry, got to have that bow. It was too good. It's too good. It's too good, baby. Too good.
Let's ride, Robo Pilgrim.
Okay, see another chest right there. Going for it. Rooting for you, man. Thank you. I'll try to do my best. See, I'll do my best, okay? Can't guarantee the win though, since my team is 282.
Repair and armor.
My ping on EU is pretty rough as well. If not Australia, then it's pretty rough for the ping for me.
Damn.
Yeah. Oh, you're frozen me. Bring it. Lovely. Now, is there anything else? Nope. I think I really like the jump back mechanic on here.
Found an epic.
Okay. Lovely, but not enough. Not enough shard right here. I'm gonna move on to Guntown. JoJo meme. Yeah, correct. It is a JoJo meme. A JoJo beside Venture meme. I'm gonna continue the music right here. Because I do love to I love it as well, known exposure. I love that. Bye bye. This is EU though. This is EU. Sorry I didn't get where you live. I used to live in Australia before, but right now I live somewhere else right now. But yes, I live in Australia before. And those two country flags that I put up, this is really resonating with me. So you can either tell that I'm from Canada or you can tell that I'm from Australia.
The fog sets in.
Making out that what server is best for you? I would say Australia, because I don't want to play in Asia, because like a lot of people doesn't care about Twitch on Asia server or Pacific server. They just didn't care about Twitch, so I don't want to stream there. I don't want to use that server. Yeah. Just much better to be on the server, even though I like, you know, I get a lot of ping, but at least people are still interested in my content, you know? That's all I need, for people to be here for me. People to get to know me more, and we keep growing as the streamer, you know? Ping-wise, it would be Asia right now. Ping-wise, it would be Asia who have the best ping.
Found an epic.
I'm not from China, I'm not from Korea though. So please do not assume that I'm just from those countries. I just read this like assumption against Asian. Like, you know, you're from Philippines, you're from, you know, these China or Korea. I just couldn't deal with the racism. Especially against the Asian race, it's just, we don't really like each other that much, though. Yep, I said it. We didn't like each other that much. How can I put it in a better way? I can't. Whoa! You're right. Hey!
Under fire.
Hey!
only room enough for one robo sheriff in this town.
I'll take
partner.
Partner. Downtown. Seems like I still. I can't do Golden Gulch anyway. Let's get some bit thrown in here. Pam, are you gonna move to US? I'll try, Em. Trying to move to the US state, but I'm trying. I just don't have enough right now. Okay. Oh, come on. This goblin though. Stop! Stop there, you criminal! Stop getting my shard! Here, take that! There we go. And you have dropped a lot of shard for me, baby. Okay. Good. Oh my god, he dropped so many shards. Just amazing at the amount that he dropped right there. No worry, Pam Pam, and I are Asian. Aww. I love you, dude. I love you, Fairy Darkness Dragon. Movement ability. I love you just the way you are. I mean, I don't dislike Asian though. I love being who I am. And I'm proud of being who I am. It's just some of the stereotype is just unbearable to me.
Sounding epic.
Are you serious?
They'll never see me.
Yeah. Are you serious? Wait, what? What? I grabbed an heirloom and I got another heirloom? Is this supposed to be a joke? Yep, I guess so. It must be a joke. Oh boy. That'd have to be a joke, dude. That can't be, right? Okay, we'll craft a room right here. Yep. You're right. I don't usually tell people, though. I don't usually go and tell people I'm bad. Yeah, but. You know, I just wish that I can move back soon, Twilight. I'm so lonely here. Just so lonely. Being in the place that or country that you don't want to be in, but you actually have to be there. It's just hard, Twilight. It is hard. Wait, there's people here. Today.
Take cover.
Oh my god. How did he do better than me? Darkness. Twilight Darkness Dragon. You boys, where are you at? We got one here. Yes, papa! You kill Twitch people. Does that make you feel good though? Does that make you feel good though? Alright, Cyrus, we're gonna try again. Okay, you and me, baby. You ready? Okay, I'm gonna count down 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and I'm gonna press the button. There's a little bit of stream delay, so like maybe 5 second stream delay. So when I count down, it should be when I press the button. Exactly, okay? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, click. Click. Going on EU right here. Yeah, we've been streaming for pretty long. Yeah. I was playing Apex Legend too though. It was really fun. I love both games. Okay, did I post my playing Real World Server, yeah. Definitely I'm playing Real World Server right here. So yeah, it's lovely. It's just nice being able to connect with your audience by playing with them. I just really like that. I really liked it when people come in and trying to kill me on solo. it was fun. Same lobby, yes? Big Beard OJ. What's up, Backbeard OJ? Welcome to the stream. .297 ping though, Cyrus. Gonna turn off the stream before we drop. Don't need to. Cyrus, you don't have to turn off the stream. I would actually prefer you to keep the stream up though. I really, really do. Cause like I don't mind. I just love people being here. I don't mind if they know where I drop and things like that. I'm pretty sure you won't cheat anyway. Like, some people do cheat, but I don't think you will.
Nothing personal.
I just don't think you will cheat. Riley, what game do you have other than Fortnite? You have a Fortnite, right? You want me to play Fortnite again? I just didn't have a lot of success playing Fortnite now. But we have to see though, we have to see. I just don't really like building that much anymore. I have had it for Xbox One. I also have that game, but there's no one playing. There's no one playing Titanfall 2 right now, so we can cut that one out. Perhaps you could download like Apex Legends. Perhaps. On Xbox One, because I do have Xbox One Apex Legends though. If you want that is.
Let's go!
But I still prefer to play on PC, but the thing is that PC, they got cheater. They got like hacker. You know, they got hacker here. Okay, I have false hours and gold. Lamo, you do? Are you serious? Wiley, are you serious? You actually have false? Wait, when did you buy the game? How come I didn't know at all you bought the game? Major dead. Dead me. Whoa! Double clap, baby!
For one roll.
Oh yeah, I love you. I love you when you're just standing still, baby. Lovely. I didn't expect the double kill though, but that was amazing. They also coming to the same place as well. Wait, what? Yeah, right. Okay. Come on. Do it. Are you serious? Yeah, right. This is not ideal. Not for me, at least. Okay, this is not fair, dude. How is this actually fair right now? There's no way that I can kill him with my head speed. It's not fair, man. That is not fair. I own three current consoles. I didn't mess up, Cyrus. It was not fair. I killed so many people. This guy just come in to grab my kill. Like, I was so low already. He just came to finish me off. Just not fair. I hate it when that happened, though. Yeah, for real, dude. Yeah, I know, right? It sounds like I'm whining, but, you know, I just don't like that. Yeah. I did my best already, though. I tried to trick him by using the horse right there. I thought that he would try to go away. But yeah. Apparently not. Fish. Nah, it's alright, Van Fox. I'm good. Well, you didn't tell me to kill. Aww. I'm sorry, Cyrus. Did you kill though? You can still make it. Cyrus, just kill now. You can still make it. It's 1 minute and 30 seconds. Huh? Good luck. I'm going solo in the meantime. This is also solo, Cyrus. You can actually still make it though. Your lobby is pop. What do you mean? What do you mean the solo is pop? I don't understand. What do you mean that your lobby is pop already? I mean it's already full, trust me. Really? But it's 1 minute and 30 seconds though. Like, it took a long time to fill the EU lobby, I think. Yes, for sure. Really? I just love how many people are playing in EU and NA. Both of these servers are my favorite. The thing is that I just wish joke? That I... Yeah, it's only for them to load in. Yeah, I just wish that we get, like... If I can get a better ping, it would be really nice. Or just not get third party. Would be good. Yep, F in the chat, boys. Yeah, let's do this. Let's play two more games. And we can call it a day. I can't believe Twilight owned three consoles. That is amazing, though. Wanna hear a joke? Your aim. That's okay. F in chat is okay, Twilight. I just don't understand why auto mod is actually not letting. I could do Sentinel, definitely. Let's do this, guys. Let's do it. Thank you for the 100 mini share, though, Twilight. Let's do this. I own a PC with 3 console and frame rate. You're too rich! You should use that money to donate to poor Pambry. Aww. Poor Pambry. Camry feeling sad now. You're too rich. I only have one laptop, and my laptop is since I was actually studying. There are people here. Okay. Please go out. Thank you. Possibly getting a gun already.
Using an armor potion.
So far, so good.
Ah.
on! Don't lose this! Yes! Oh my god.
Get out of here, you yellow belly coward. Using a health potion.
Oh my god. Are you serious? How do you get a crossbow out? Another guy here. Okay. It's pretty close by. I have full kill? This game is literally filled with bot. No, that is not true. This is on EU right here. Oh boy. It's not filled with bot though. Like, it's pretty much full lobby, dude. But I'm not gonna debate that though. There are bots, that's for sure, but I come across four players right there. When that guy engaged another guy, I go in for the kill. That was great. That was a good one right there.
The fog sets in.
Seeing what we have left. Ability? Don't really need that. Gonna try to get something else. Gonna try to get the movement ability right here. Come on, man. Just need a little bit more shard and then we're good. I'm in my stream, snipe you. Come on in, crocodile. Ooh, baby.
They'll never see me.
Wanna try stream snipe me, boy? You wanna stream snipe me, boy?
Healing up.
I'm proud. I got killed by a Twitch streamer. Dammy Danny Fred Clark. Welcome to the stream, mate. I'm sorry I have to go, try hard on you, though. I'm really sorry. You play so well, I couldn't win. The only thing that you made a mistake is possibly not killing me when I'm a chicken. If you can actually kill me when I'm a chicken, I'm dead. I already lost to you once. I'm just getting lucky when that warrior guy came by and tried to attack you right there. I'm just getting lucky. I'm not VIP, not sub, not mo. I accept my fate as a blood. You guys haven't seen you here for so long, crocodile. That's why I removed the VIP. But I will give you back your VIP event. No problem, dude.
Yellow belly coward.
That was pretty shameless. Sorry, but I don't need your crossbow. Thank you. This is what I'm going with right here. Heirloom and Slug. Well, it was a dark place. What kind of dark place he talking about? Oi! Oi! Can't just run! Oh, Mage such a puss!
Damn.
All kind of Mage have to be this much of a puss? Huh? Huh? Puss? How long can you run, huh? Puss? Yeah, right, TV, my butt. Don't run away, dude.
Potion.
You're dead.
Time for some good old-fashioned fun.
I have to underpass. Okay. Possibly go and craft some room and we get... Sup for Pambry. Yes, please. I would love that. By the way, if you like the content here, please click the follow button, though. I would be really appreciative of that. Okay? Crocodile, when you come to my stream, you're supposed to engage with the chat. Also, you're supposed to stay here for quite a long time, dude, to get on, you know? You have to help me get any subscriber or followers. That is what mod do. Also, they also manage the chat. So, mod is not an easy job for anyone, though. But I love my mod so much. For those that are my mod, I know that they truly deserve it. Do you play Paladin, Pan? Possibly not. I love this game a little bit more right now. Yeah. So I don't think I'll play Paladin. Not now, at least. Autumn Field. Here you go. Come on. I need to get out of here. Use this right here. Pepe Luff. It's good to have you here, mate. It's lovely to be here, JJ. Oh, it's well now. Depends, it depends. Where is Nut Fort? Fortnite? I haven't been playing Fortnite though. And also I'm just only playing with subscriber right now. Thank you, Fairy Darkness Eden. Thank you. Thank you, Twily. You still be my Twily, though. Do you mind if I still call you Twily? Your name is so long, though, Twily. And ability. I've been getting a lot of people on Twitch. You are a little shy. Aww. Lil Junishai. Used to be my username, Lil Junishai. Okay, here we go. Smoke. That's good. Lovely. We'll have that. Thank you.
Repairing armor.
Yeah, right now. Do this. Player, thank you so much, player. Thank you for the follow right there, my friend. It's just really, really nice to see the follow and the subscribe. As a streamer, I just want you guys to have a good time, really. And when I see those follow and subscribe, it's like you guys are showing the love for me, you know? I love that. Thank you so much, player, for the follow. Tom Sasha Todd, welcome to the stream. Wait, I see people. I think I've seen people somewhere. Thought I saw him here. Like it's just my imagination. Maybe it's just a chef. Here we go, guys. Up there on Lost Forge, chicken are the closest relative to dinosaur. You think? I actually cannot believe that. What? That was so random. Do you guys actually think that chicken are close relative to a dinosaur? Are you serious? It's crazy. Keep getting armor potion. Hopefully we can get more rune now. I'm needing more rune right here.
Found an epic.
Do anything for those rune, baby. Can still stay here. This game looks like chicken or alligator. It couldn't be though. It couldn't be. How could the chicken be related to dinosaur? Like, now chicken has become one of the most eaten animals, I guess, of all time. Also, they produce egg, which is amazing as well. I just really love chicken. They're amazing. A good creature. Come on! Stop
him! Out of here, you yellow belly cow.
That is actually a person, but he's actually playing really badly. Okay, what did he have? Doesn't really have a lot, though. I think I still have enough time, guys. Still have enough time to do this. Here it goes. Here it goes. Come on, I need those runes. Come on, come on, go, go, go. Are you serious? Where's the way to get it? Oh my god. I hate this pyramid so much. I don't think I have enough time now. Is this the last forge? Nope. It's not worth it. It's not worth it to lose my
HP. Isn't an armor potion.
Okay. Get up. Reptile and bird are both descendants of dinosaur. Here we go. Lightning Abelard. Get him! Yes!
Using a health potion.
Okay. So far so good. Alright. That was a tough engagement though. Not gonna lie, that was pretty tough. Three people left, guys. This is EU right here. My username is InfiniteX10. Did I kill you? Did I kill you though, player? I was playing on EU right here, so yeah. I'm just glad that people came by to the stream, though. Even though I end up as the one that just died, or I end up winner, I just still really appreciate that. Thank you. The weapon on my character is fully loaded right now. This is my top gear right now. This is my loadout, my best loadout right now. So I think I can win this. I can win this. Okay.
Preparing armor.
Not really sure if the next encounter is gonna be the last. There are only three person left. Just don't see any other people here. Okay, I see him.
They're fire.
Not yet. Got you, man. Okay. Last guy. This is good, guys. This is it. This is the last guy right now on EU. I wonder who is he gonna be, guys. That guy is Potato? I don't think he's Potato, though. Did actually land a shot of his bow on me. Also, the bow is just really hard to play. So, yeah. I don't mind if he died in the storm right now. I want my win. Okay? I wanted my win, dude. Don't care if you die in the storm out there. Are you seriously actually in the mountain? I can see people there. I think I saw a guy up here. I was wrong. Why is this guy so campy? Okay, I see him. Yep. Down under fire. What? That is sliding. That is so lame, man. What? This is the lamest guy ever, dude. Oh yeah, fuck off, dude. You're fucking trash, dude. Yeah, I did play Apex today. That guy was so fucking trash, though. I'm actually mad at that. He was actually up there and was camping all this time. And then I was like trying to find him all these time, and then I came down to this place and I'm just dead. Dude, let's play together. I'm very good at this game. Nope. No, can't do. I only play with subscriber player. Cyrus, do you want to kill? Anyone want to kill solo? On EU? Or you guys wanted to me to play other server? What server are you guys playing in? Player, what server are you playing in right now? You back on this, huh? Yeah. Yeah, from Apex, though. That last guy shouldn't have get the win, though. Like, it was so bad. Like, if I can actually go back, and I would have slapped his face, dude. I was actually slap his face. So hard, man. Cause that was just lame. That was a lame way to win. Alright, in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, Euro. I'm queuing. I did countdown though. I did a countdown. I'm having a headache because of that guy. Unbelievable. I'm playing on Euro. I'm also playing on Europe as well, player. I'm on EU right now. Saw you with Pam. Great stuff, mate.
Yeah.
It's been great. Thanks, though. Thanks for viewing my video, though. We are super effective at matching against us. That is not you, right, Cyrus? I can't play with you, I'm not sub anymore. You can still play with me, Crocodile. Just queue with me. I'll tell you, I'm just playing solo. You're playing against me. You can still play with me, but you're playing against me. Mash found. I am in boat already. Did you queue faster than me? Cyrus? How? What? Is that even possible? Cyrus? Really? What? What do you mean? Really? Seriously? I think I got pushed out because, there's a lot of player online right now, yeah. I just got pushed out, I think. I think my brain inside a cracker did not understand those words. Crocodile, can I ask you a question? Crocodile? What do you think of my timer right there on the right? And Cyrus as well? I'm just asking everybody in chat. Like, do you guys like the timer and the watch time right there? You guys like to know how many hours or minutes do you like to see the watch time?
Better gear up, kid.
Yeah, it's cool. Okay, I'm glad. I'm just wanting to know though, if you guys like that or not. Watch time 2 minutes. Lamo, I think when you refresh, it goes away. So yeah. Lamo though. Only you will hear this. Really? Only I will hear this? Where's my epic sax? I need my epic sax. Come on. I have the sound alert right here, right? Come on, man. Where's my sound alert? I'm sure I have it. Hey? Hey? I don't get it. Hey? I definitely have the sound alert, though. Where is it? Yeah, sound alert. There we go. Hey? Why is it not working? The sound alert is not working? Can we try that again? Not on your game. I have like 59 victory on this game. Good on you, man. Good on you. Nice to meet you, Blackbeard. Aw, cute.
Let's go!
That's for forever. Yeah. Game is too long. Really? This is my voice should be louder though, at least. Just wing it, Pam, you know what to do, okay? Here goes. I know that the game sound is pretty loud, but I don't think it's too loud though. That was pretty good. Now you're loud. Yeah, of course. Because I changed the volume on my mic. You wanna change it back? You want me to change it back? Where's this dude at? You serious? Come on, get him! Good stuff, man, good stuff. Have that, thank you. Lovely. Anything else here? I think people are just starting to do Twitch.tv a lot though. I just don't understand why. I thought I'm like the OG one right there, like what I'm doing by name, you know? I'll wait until you finish the game and start the game together, dude. That's okay, player. That's fine. I'm willing to do that. I'm gonna count down though. But just remember that my stream is possibly delayed by like 5 seconds. I try to make the stream as low latency as possible, though.
I know you're scared, but saddle up anyway.
I think we're just not gonna do the countdown. I think we'll just do 3, 2, 1, and then let's just queue. I think that's better than 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, at least. Man. Sorry, though, but these Twitch guy doesn't scare me. I've been in a lot of countless battle. Not really scared of these Twitch guys. Even they kill me, I still think that it's okay. Good for them, I guess. Since I have more viewer than them, they possibly will be pretty happy. Okay. Okay, this is a good gun. Get that, thank you. Lovely, lovely. Come on.
Oh, the teeth, though. Oh, animal pony. Love your comment, though. That teeth, dude. That teeth.
Okay. So far, so good. Still trying to get as many shards as possible right here. Oh, I should have taken the slug. What am I doing? That slug is so important.
I know.
I just missed that. Watching at work, you old shy.
Anyway.
Appreciate that, man. Thank you. Thank you for watching at work. My PC isn't good at running Rim Royale at 100% resolution. Then maybe you wanna scale down the resolution a bit, Crocodile?
The fog sets in.
But where have you been though, Crocodile, all these time? You know, when you were not at my stream, where were you? Are you having an exam or thing like that? If you have an exam, I definitely understand though. I just wanna know where you be now. It's not really a good ability or stuff right here at all. Finally, oh my god. Oh my god. This is amazing right now. Okay. I'm happy. Sentinel hold. I'm gonna go craft my stuff. That Twitch guy is dead, dude. Goodbye, Twitch guy. I'm gonna go to high school and have a very hard exam. The thing is that, yeah. Just have to be prepared. Don't have to worry too much though. High school is still okay. Just make sure you study a lot, you'll be fine. Just worry about this darkness guy. He's been killing a lot of people.
Repairing armor.
Repairing armor. There we go.
Time for some good old-fashioned fun.
Alright, let's get out of here. Jade Garden, here we go. That's gonna be the next place that I go, baby. Come on. Saddle up. Yeah, we got a clip today. We did got a clip on Apex Legend today. It was a lot of fun, though. Oh, come on. Come on, Crocodile. You'd be great. Even though if you're shabby, people still love you for who you are. You can take that from me though. Like when I used to be in like secondary school, I was pretty shabby myself, you know? Okay. You're dead. GG.
There's only room enough for one Robo Sheriff in this town, partner. Repairing armor.
Oh, clap, son! Bye-bye. How does that armor potion taste, though? Tastes pretty good to me, if you ask me.
Healing up.
Oh, come on. Let's get out of here. Thank you. Lovely. Now the place. Armor. Rune. Don't need the rest. I'm good. Just armor, potion, and a rune. We got this. No, Poland is actually better. I got my study in Australia, dude. I didn't I mean, only elementary and thing like that. But yeah, you most of my time is spent in Australia, man.
Prepare an armor.
Just got to get that facts check, eh? Okay, there we go. Here goes. Trinity Hill, let's go. Let's do this, guys. Trinity Hill. And I have to say that I'm brown. It's okay. You just be who you are, you know? There's no need. Where are you from, dude? You see those two flag player? I'm from there. Both of them. I just spend a lot of time living in Australia, that's all. Why do you think I put the flag there? Because people ask me a lot of Asian comment and I hate it. It's just like they're not satisfied unless I'm telling them I'm actually from Asian country, which is I'm actually very mad when that happened though. I'm not saying it's you player, I'm just saying people in general. So we'll leave it at that, eh? You see the flag? You know where I'm from, okay? These two flag is where I'm from. Okay? Darkness is actually playing this really well, guys. I don't think the auto mod will let you through though. Low. Sometime. Okay, this is good. Trinity. There we go. Wally next. Okay, we keep building up our rune page right here. And the ability, I think it's already very, very good. I just don't see any reason for me to actually dispose of... Wait, what? Hi.
You're fire.
You're dead. You're dead, man. Bye.
Yeah, yellow belly coward. Using an armor potion.
Using armor potion. 3, 4. Good.
Time for some good old-fashioned fun.
Okay. Should be good. I'm still looking for this though. Up there? Okay, let's do this. My name is Hossein, by the way. Well, welcome to the stream, Hossein. Lovely to have you here, Hossein. I can call you by name or I can call you by Twitch username as well. It's lovely to have you here, man. Okay. Trinity Hill.
Epic.
Ooh, that is a great ability. Can I shot the rest? Woo! That's amazing. Alright, I still can go to Comus. We're good, baby. We're good. Alright. Let's also use the catapult right here so that we can go really, really far in a short period of time. Can't wait to end your current game. No stream snipe. Oh. Did you download this game already, Crocodile? Have you downloaded this game already, though?
Let's ride, Robo Pilgrim.
Okay, this is good. Terrific. Yeah, we're going in. Sixth place right now, guys. It's gonna be lovely. Come on, get in there, get the potion, that's all we need, guys, that's all we need. Like, these darkness and CRBB is actually popping off right now. They're really good. Possibly they are very good player right here. So yeah, I have to be careful. If I'm coming up against them, I just have to be so careful. Right, you got this. I am darkness. Oh my god, it's actually me, Darknet, and Knock Darkness and CRBB, dude.
Using an
That's
armor.
It. There's three of us right here. That's it. Oh, come on.
Using an armor potion.
Oh, shoot. No! No way! That is not fair, man! Oh, come on. Oh, dude, 3 seconds left. Third place? Wait, that's it? He's the last guy? What is he doing? Why is he just standing there? Okay, I just wanna see him win this game. Also he have a really cool skin though. GG. I'm gonna see him win. Go Darkness, I believe in you. I believe in you, Darkness! Oh no! Oh, he's getting high ground, baby! Here we go! I just love seeing the people that are really good at the gameplay, so that I learn from them. I wanna learn from them. Oh, nice shot! Nice shot on the bow right there by Darkness. Dueling 1026 damage. Oh my god. That was amazing though. Here goes. Yes! Nice! Oh my god. GG.
Come back here, you clucker!
There it goes. Well done, man. Well done. I think that will be it for today's stream, unless that you guys are looking forward to play with me for another game. Unless I have that, I'm just gonna go right now. Nani? Is there anyone that still wanna kill with me? Let me know down in the chat right here, right now, before I leave. Okay, I don't see the chat though. I just don't see the chat. Alright. Possibly we'll end it first and I'll come back later then. Possibly EU evening. So I'll see you guys and until then, cheers everybody. Alright, okay. There we go. Let's go to ending. Eh? Game capture. Eh? It's just weird. Because I'm supposed to have the ending scene right here. Eh? It's not working? I just don't see my ending scene. Usually, you can see the ending scene though. I guess we'll just do, just talking. Nope. What? Nani? What is this? I think it's just weird. It's just so weird, guys. Anyway, we're ending the stream now. I'll see you though. I'll see you guys. And until then, cheers. Yeah, it's MLP. Yes, that's correct.